Welcome back to Let's Play Mountain Blade. Previously, we win! We win! Only three of our dudes were killed. Some idiots that didn't follow my orders. Yeah, that was important that they leveled up. Alright, more footman. We got enough archers, I believe. That's a very expensive, crappy vest. Eh. And more people leveled. Leveling up my dudes. There we go. Alright, Sorgy Fool. I don't need you. Unless that guy wants to come out and hang out. Let's see what's going on with this castle. Surely it is lightly defended. Surely it is not. Okay, so we've had our fun with the Nords. I guess I'll make a quick escape, go across the bridge, and then head back over to Green Guy Country. Did it say something about people leveling up again? Yes, it did. Foot mandibles. Spear mandible. Alright, good. Whoa, wrong way. No, we don't have enough loot to go sell yet. Oh, you're looted. Nomar didn't like me, so I can't recruit from them. Is it Dershwa under? No, it's not under siege. Oh, it's so nice to be far, far away from the purple people. I hate them. And then the fights don't last nearly as long when I'm far away from the purple people. And this pleases me. I think I'll go this way. Last time I went over there, I'll go over here. I'll go hang out at Jeer Bay. Man, whoever designed this game had, like, the worst nameology ever. Tadzamish. Fregsablong. Sniggleblark. Fringdy Blingdy Blong. Poople Sneeb. Freddle Bingy Dang. Chingy Bungerber. Alright, battle on the hill. You and me, let's go. Halt Lord Ralcha Blargy Snurf. Defeated Lord Tershaberger. We'll fight you until the end, and some of us will stab you in the end. Everyone stop. Everyone hold your ground. Hold on. Hold on to your peanuts. Okay. Grab your peanuts, archers, and come up here. I want you to stand right. Let's see if we're facing them or not. Here we go, archer, stand right here. They're coming quick. Infantry, stand right. Oh, this is perfect. Right here. And I want the infantry to all stand close. Stand close. I want my archers to spread the fuck out and my cavalry fall. I stopped recording on accident, but it was only a second. I actually noticed it this time. It's a miracle. Wow, there's a lot of guys with horses. Oops, I just tried to stab my own friend. There we go, that's an enemy. I'll stab him instead. Nope. There we go. Cool, we can take out their cavalry in pretty short order here. Or at least, you know, nullify them while my infantry deals with their dudes. Okay, infantry charge. It's a battle in the forest. Why are some of my infantry charging and some of them not? Oh, I need to get rid of that dude. Excuse me, can I? There we go. Look at me, I'm a Kurgit! Aha! I'm a Kurgit! There we go. I'll run a little distraction detail. Take care of their missile units. Oh. That had the makings of a well-placed face stab, but it just didn't happen. That one happened. Get out of my way, dude! There we go. I think I was trying to hide behind that tree. It did not work. Rogue! We win! 3 killed. Not a bad fight on equal ground. Only lost 3 dudes. That's a nice axe. I will sell it for you. I'm doing them a favor. I'm relieving them of their expensive stuff and offering to sell it for them. I'm sure at some point they'll rob me of my boots, so it'll all come back. Whoa. Those militia were missile units. I need more crossbowmen now. There we go. Don't know the difference? Don't really care! Oh, okay, cool. Oh no, I should have done them all sergeants. I've got enough damn cavalry. I don't want any more cavalry. I want infantry. Those guys are awesome. Cavalry just run around being in my way all the time. Let's go siege Raviden! I want to take a castle out, but they're all defended by 100 bazillion-D dudes. I don't like 100 bazillion-D dudes. I'm gonna camp and let my surgeon do some surgery. Mm-hmm. Oop. I just ran away from farmers. Oh god, they have pitchforks! No! Oh, my surgeon sucks. Infantry. Archer. Alright, let's take another look at Castle. Nope. Yeah, all of these castles have like 200 plus guys in them. Where am I ever gonna find a castle that has 57 guys in it? Never. I might just have to bite the bullet and get crazy. And that one's got more than the other one. Oh, there's not gonna be anything down here. Maybe we'll find a Nord party or something. Imagine how horrible a Nord party would be. God. Nothing against you of Nordic ancestry, but, you know. I guess walking around without a horse and not being able to shoot people with bows. It sounds like a very boring party. I like to ride my horse and shoot people in the face with bows at my parties. Fiddlesticks. Sticks with fiddles on them. I think that they've all gotten the word that I've been running around and they're done playing now. Canudar. Canude Castle. No. That's actually not that bad. About the same amount. It looks like every castle has right around 190 guys in it. I wonder if I could get one of these lords that likes me. I need to look at my friendship report. See if I could get a lord that likes me to help me go and take a castle. And then when I take it, I'll be like, yo, I deserve this. Give this to me. I am the king of awesome. I have a bucket for a face, and my bucket has wings, and my bucket face can fly. You need to give me a castle. That castle just looks sweet. I want Telrog. Telrog is my goal. I'll tell everyone. It's only got 111 guys. You know, that might actually be doable. I'm gonna go for it. Besiege the castle. Prepare the ladders. It'll take what? Oh, 6 hours. Do it. You've got 6 hours to kill. I will, let's see, they got 30 more days. I'm going to lead the assault. Everyone follow me. I'm not doing this ladder bullshit again. Whoa. We should get our shield out. Alright, they have twice as many guys as us, but we are twice as awesome. Everybody charge. I need some helpers up here. Come on. I'll defend you. Wow. It's a wad of shields. There we go. and fancy pantaloons behind enemy lines. Come on. You just haven't think. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play Mountain Blade, we see how this goes. So far, not so bad.